Hi guys, Sebas here. I just spent some time, and now my stats is like HP has been reduced to only 6 mil, but raised my DPS from 35 or something, and the rest to 40. I mean 350 or something to 497, because I use dual wielding. Obviously, it's better than a shield and better than two-hand weapon. And now I don't really think I can beat a Belial, but I will try again. And as you can, and you guys can see how close I will be, how close I will be this time. So my build will be focus on DPS. So use. Reduce the powerful moves of mine, and still maintain some health. And I don't know, maybe use this so that when Belial is dying, I can just still deal even more damage. Yeah, let's try this. Let's try this because fury doesn't really matter when the solo fight. And yes, that's it. Let's see how it's going to work out. One, two, three, doing some drills and studying my book. Build. Yeah, I would not do that all the time, but if you have to, then and you get this sort of test, then yeah, you can do it. And yeah, this is pretty cheap, but let's just finish all the bounties. By the way, the network's pretty good, so I may just have my separator, just yeah, finish this. It's pretty cool. Now, yeah, normally I would use a sprint. And change this to yeah, I try to get rid of the regeneration, even the whirlwind. So yeah, let's see how this works out. So there's our power to generate the fury and furious charge. Yeah, I would like to have the furious charge set. That would be awesome. And about passive. Let's focus on fury. Yeah, let's just focus on fury. So let it just help me generate more fury. Yeah, that will help. And let's do the other bounties. Ah, Belial. This D1 actually is it's tough. And only for a pack of minions, if it's a... more monsters.
still recharging.
Go for another bounty. What's this? The reworked image is really good.
Still recharging. destroying the starting for a stop.
Wait a second, it said press M to open the map, so maybe I don't need to go back to town. Oh yeah. Wow, that is that is handy. Almost too handy. Sorry, not this area. It's net area, I guess. across the bridge. Ah, yeah. Now you got it. No, I got it.
Now.
Oh no, I should have done it. Oh yeah, that's just a little better.
Yeah,
and I wonder if you can do teleport during fight with your time. Otherwise, it wouldn't make sense. No. No. Not too shabby, but it has one more prefix or suffix. I don't know the English, but yeah, it's I can't reroll region to or resistance, but it wouldn't help that much because the strength is not that high. In the meantime, 5.5% hit chance. I'm not so hard to decide. This is pretty good, actually. I just clicked. Okay, never mind. No big deal. And yeah, so I just press M. Cool. And
I won't do that.
Where's the ruin? God. Distraction? It's a distraction. I'm not really sure. Where's the ruin? Yeah, probably not here. Okay, kill enemies now as soon as they're level 2. Sounds annoying. I hope Blizzard can find some way if you feel like killing this mobs, during your finding the target, it's still rewarding.
Still get targets.
So much different from lot of death. Talking about Edison, when they parted that, you cannot spell Edison without sleep. And twice the S. So it's not easy for me to escape. So yeah, it still works. Yeah, so most of the reward I guess is from bounties reward. So yeah, I'm just gonna finish this. And the item 5. Then, yeah. It will be a whole game play. And, I'm pretty happy about the progress. Sort of, similar is, sorry, I need to kill all the monsters. So, actually, I'm doing right like this. HP is not enough.
Still recharging.
truck. It's quite simple because two-hand weapon doesn't have a super high critical hit damage anymore, and that's just reason. So with dual wearing, you can double the critical hit damage. So, yeah. That's a trick. That's why you shouldn't use. I'm a big fan of two hands. So I would like to use the margin. Yes, fashion build. The old one. This one with Cleo for this sort of mission, maybe. Oh, I forgot to press M. It would help. Okay.
Well done. Here is your reward.
You have not going to wait. Just check them. 31. Yeah, just one. I'm not going to do that. Oh, wait a second, where does the white atmosphere? It's weird. Can I utilize this now? No, I seem to need more DPS. Which is about 2k, then I'll be able to replace my current one. Otherwise, I wouldn't be able to. Let's check this out later. It's quite prominent. There it is. This. So actually, this one does less DPS. Why? I don't know why it does less DPS, because I was pretty sure only the strength is not as high. Yeah, I think I need to enchant it. This one looks. This one looks promising. So, okay, this one, no. This one, change it to strength, which can roll a pretty crazy stats. And yet, I will have no aura resistance. Let me grab some water. Long light. Yeah, because for region, actually, 1K is pretty good already, I guess. Region, no, not good, but still works. So maybe I try to reroll it to strength and see how it works out. Yeah, quite a lot. So now, a little bit reduction of the toughness, and my DPS will be will look amazing. So yeah. So let's just
I can't believe what people throw away.
So this, and yeah, actually just stop this. I wouldn't use them mostly, I guess. Yeah, so now it was a bit bad, bit bad, but yeah, let's see. Yeah, that's just a better gen. Emerald. And now it's 259. And now it will be 533. So 4K plus. Not that good, but it works. Heavy bodies, and yeah, now the bounty is it's already finished. This one's not finished, but actually it's finished. Should we just go back and see? Let's go for, but actually 4 has been done as well. Maybe it's a bug, maybe I cannot claim my reward properly, but let's see. I started like the Americans, they're online, because I just hope that I can finish this one pretty quick, and yeah, when it's their time, and I will play Hearthstone. Maybe I can remove the warp drive. I'm not very sure about this. At this stage of the game, maybe not. Thank you. I shouldn't waste my time in this software. Go for the main bounty. Please do not disconnect. I want to finish all the ones. Damn this mess, George.
Thank you.
sort of the hardest to
My father
get rid of.
He screamed as the flames consumed him, and the smell was sickly sweet. He had found me. For once in his life, he had me.
Three to go. Okay, I can finish them before 9 o'clock. No.
weapons.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, still another check. I forgot. There was one thing that I was thinking when I tried to bring the vial. Should use one of these scores to see how it works out. Because if you ask them, yeah, it will give me no chance to defeat the Belial. But no, doesn't matter anyway, because I just did it anyway. Just did it. So, no, not as good. No strength, basically. Now,
no need to worry about the materials.
Okay, so this one, and this last one. Oh, oh my god, got some amazing reward. I don't want to say some bonus, so yeah, I didn't finish my bonus.
Which is actually I did.
Panda model. Not panda. Everyone loves panda. This actually rarely Chris asks me. I'm going to pass this one. give me some big reward, or do you finish all the bounties? Yeah, that's what I hope. It takes half a day.
Your deeds should be rewarded. Please, take this.
That's it? That's it? Come on, I finished all the bounties. Come on. Okay, this one for Cormac.
Ah, good.
Seriously, there's no other rewards? Nothing else. Come on, seriously. I finished all the bounties. Ah, I just lost one of these. Ah, I didn't do that, but as long as I already triggered it. Yeah, have himself. I can't follow him.
Ready.
back.
From the world around you. This place constructs the challenges you must overcome. The ne-
And the speaker is silent.
I grant you the power of your ancestors.
So it's a... Lasher and the greater Hardrick catch. Yeah, cool. What is it? Ah, not legendary. It's fine. It's fine. The strength of it. Yes, I think Lord 2.0 is pretty boring. Just to finish the. Yeah, I just spend the whole day. And yeah, it's be super hard for me to replace all my characters. Yeah, so we're still wearing like this. No, this legend is just shit. Yeah, I think it kind of work, I think. It's a my concept. Like, my only concern is that why it doesn't allow me to... let me just take a further look at this. Which is supposed to be totally random. So, my concern is that why there's no huge bounties. But it's no. I think it's a bug. It should reward me with some better loot. Do I have to kill the boss? Is that the spirit? Let me check. Okay, no boss here. Yeah, this is considered as done already. But it's just they are not. Yeah, complete. Let me just try to kill some boss and see how it turns out. It's Transidia. Cydia. Yeah. I'm still not happy about the SP. Seriously, 2 to 3 mil, one.
Still recharging.
1 minute. And now, 35 mil, whole day. Subserve. I think they need to adjust it. Some people said maybe Blizzard is trying to bait everyone, just to play. because it's so hard to get SP after the suspension is out. And guess what? It will be buffed later on. So yeah, some people say that. I don't know. But yeah. That is possible. Still, even that is true. I mean, just don't do it. Please, if that's so what you say, then we don't think that's fine, but just, don't play.
Oh, yeah. I've been looking forward to this.
Just, don't.
Is that how you know?
No, I think it's a bug. I think there should be some, they mentioned it somewhere, that to complete all the bounties will be awarded something even more amazing, but not possible. And no gum. No, zero no gum. With the gum test. Okay, now, that's it. Yeah, so complete the ring. Now I think they should reward you like a greater magic catch, which you get from one of these now. And maybe they just removed it temporarily. It's a bug, I don't know. Not really sure about that. But yeah, that's it. Not really anymore. And Yep, so that's it, guys. One day play. But I will upload, re-upload a new episode about the conclusion. Yep. You're right back.